So I quit my job at the Helium factory. I refused to be talked to in that tone of voice.